If x minus 1 by x equals to square root 5, find x plus 1 by x. Solution will be, by expansion formula we know that x plus 1 by x whole square minus x minus 1 by x whole square equals to 4. This will be x plus 1 by x whole square minus, we will substitute the value of x minus 1 by x here. This will be square root 5 whole square equals to 4. This will be x plus 1 by x whole square minus square root 5 whole square is 5 equals to 4. This will be x plus 1 by x whole square equals to 4 plus 5 equals to 9. Taking square root on both sides, this will be x plus 1 by x equals to plus minus square root 9 equals to plus minus 3. This is your solution.